you was here instead. And all our precious memories, I'll never forget. Twin, we've been best friends ever since we were little kids. So I sit and reminisce on all the things we ever did. I remember all the stupid shit I can't forget. Hope God forgive us for our sins and give you the strength to live. Far from sensitive, but I'm shedding tears right now, cause I'm watching you fight for your life and I can't help out. Meanwhile, the doctor's shocking your chest, checking for breath. I was with you from the stretcher to the hospital bed, not believing it yet. Everybody sat and depressed, counting your blessings, praying and praying, hoping for the best, waiting in bed. Your wife Duke shaking from stress, breaking in tears and fear, cause dog, she loved you to death. Next thing you know, the doctor comes out just shaking his head. Nothing was said, but I read it in his face full of sweat. You were dead, cause all I saw instead was bloodshot red, and felt the chill through my body that I'll never forget. God bless you.
Flowers for the dead.
Flowers for the dead. I can see you though, I know you with me spiritually, physically, right here beside me is where I need you to be, keeping me company and take over this whole industry. Memories of when we used to be too deep in the streets. If there was beef, we had each other's backs naturally. If there was need for me to grab the heat, you grab it from me and blast off with no remorse, just as long as it's me. Young indeed, we sat and chat on the block puffing trees, guzzling Hennessy, playing knuckles till one of us bleed. You used to eat rocks and read encyclopedias to me. You was a genius even though you had no